So golf is a very good game consisting of many golf. I don't have a golf club, so I'm just going to use a cricket bat. Sounds weird. So pretty much you have to hit a golf ball into a hole. So think of that basket as a hole. So that's going to be... There's birdies, which you lose 2 points. There's eagle, where you lose 1 point. We know birdie, you lose 1 point. Eagle, you lose 2 points. And that's good. You want a birdie or an eagle. Because unlike other games, golf, you need to get negative points. And if you get a hole in one, you lose like 3 or 4 points. I don't know. A par is where you are breaking even. A bogey is where you add 1 point, which is bad. A double bogey where you add 2 points. And there's a triple bogey. Or you can just give up and take 10 points. Yeah. So basically, each time you hit it, this looks really weird. But just pretend I hit it. It's a stroke. So each stroke, you're going to move. Each stroke you're going to use. And the amount of points you gain or lose is based on how many strokes you take. For example, if you lose like, use 1 to 4 strokes, then you are not gaining any points. From like 5 to 8 strokes, you gain points, which is bad. And yeah, you can just give up. And if you want to give up taking too many strokes, you can just take a 10. So now this carpet is going to be a bunker. You don't know what a bunker is. So let me show you. A bunker is pretty much where it gets stuck. You're gonna have so a bunker is where the ball immediately stops. It's like sand. Yeah. In golf, the bunker is sand. And if you lose, and if the sand, it's gonna be harder to hit. And it's not gonna go far. So for example, if I have the golf ball here, I can hit it all the way up to like further. Well, if it's in the sand, I'm only going to hit it like up to here. So that's also bad. So a bunker is also harder to hit the ball and it doesn't go as far. There's out of bounds where, for example, just think of that as out of bounds. Out of bounds. Then you have to redo your strokes. And if it falls in the river, like, then you have to redo the stroke. Your main objective is to pretty much get it in that hole. In the hole. And frame the basket. There's different types of golf clubs that you can use. You can use a wedge, you can use a puller. I have no idea. And there's a wedge, I have no idea, okay? Anyway, yes. So that's the tutorial on how to play golf. Thank you guys for watching. If I get this hole in one, you have to subscribe. You know what? If I do get this hole in one, you have to subscribe. Okay, you know, forget it. Just subscribe. If you want to win your next game, then please subscribe. Okay. Alright. I'm PowerStriker40. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.